2-79-43, requesting push.
If the doors are open, in an emergency.
2-79, sending ground pushback approved, advise when ready to proceed.
Push approved, broadcast guys, 2-79.
All four exits are marked with overhead signs. Please locate the exits closest to your seat. The nearest exit may be behind you. In an emergency, don't take anything with you. Exit path lights will guide you to the exits. It's also unlikely, but if necessary, an oxygen mask will drop from above your seat and from the overhead panel in the lavatories. Firmly pull the mask to extend the plastic tube and start the flow of oxygen. Remove it from the clip and place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic band over your head and tighten the straps. Oxygen is flowing, even if the bag doesn't inflate. Put your mask on before helping others. This aircraft also has infant life vests located in a rear overhead bin identified with a placard. These will be distributed if necessary. Instructions on how to use the infant life vests are on the safety card, which is located in your seat back pocket. Your seat cushion can be used as a flotation device. To use, pull the cushion from the seat. Place your arms through straps and grab your wrists. Smoking and using e-cigarettes or smokeless tobacco are not allowed on this aircraft. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors and drinking personal alcohol. Federal regulations require compliance with all signs and crew member instructions. We'll be taking off soon. Food and beverages must be collected or put away for departure. We'll be coming by to collect any remaining items. Please bring your seat back up, close your tray table, and fasten your seatbelt. If you've adjusted your headrest, please move those back to their original position and ensure your portable electronic devices are unplugged from the outlets. Thanks again for flying with us. We'll be back with more details about today's flight once we're in the air.
Both flight attendants and customers are wearing a protective covering on all United flights. In the event oxygen is needed on today's flight, remove face coverings before putting on your oxygen mask. Your safety and well-being are always our top priorities at United Airlines. Here are a few reminders to help keep yourself and others healthy. Wash your hands with soap and water often for at least 20 seconds. Avoid touching your mouth. Cover with a tissue when you cough or sneeze. Use air sickness bags located in the seat back pocket in front of you to dispose of any items. Thank you for your attention. Thanks again for flying with us. We'll have more details about tonight's flight once we're in the air. We're also going to be turning off the cabin lights for takeoff. Your reading light is above you. If you plan to nap, we would just ask that you keep your mask in place over your nose and mouth and your seatbelt fastened. Thank you. Also, as a reminder, at this time, all phones need to be in airplane mode, and everyone must use earphones on this aircraft. Earphones are required on this aircraft. Thank you.
Yes, 5279, we ready?
Yes, 5279, proceed to spot 3 via the Alpha Lane.
Spot 3 via the Alpha Lane, SFO 2-73.
Contact Lindbergh, ground 123.9er. Have a good day. 2279, contact Lindbergh, ground 123.9.
guys. We're happy to have you on board with us tonight. As a reminder, the seatbelt sign is on even when the sign is off. Please keep your seatbelt fastened while seated in case you have unexpected turbulence. Please also try to keep the island galley area clear. Please also use the restroom on your cabin, located in your cabin, and remember that bags may move around, so be careful when opening the overhead bin. You can now use your laptop and other larger devices. If you lose your phone or other device under a seat, ask the flight attendant to help find it. Please do not move the seat as this can damage the device and its battery. On this flight, Wi-Fi is available and we're excited to offer you free movies and TV shows on your personal device via United app. And remember, headphones are required. As a reminder, consumption of personal alcohol brought with you on board the aircraft is not permitted. Your safety is always our top priority, and we're taking extra care to create a safe and happy travel experience. High-touch areas, including lavatories, tray tables, and armrests, are wiped down with disinfectant before every flight. Additionally, an electrostatic sprayer is used to disinfect all surfaces of the aircraft. You can learn more about the extra steps we're taking to keep you safe by going to the United app or united.com/leaflet. For the health and safety of everyone on board, all travelers are required to wear a face covering over their nose and mouth for the duration of the flight, with the exception of children younger than 2. Masks or face coverings may be removed for a brief amount of time after you have been served or to consume personal food and beverage items. Fitted face masks are not allowed. Additionally, masks must be worn with face shields. Please ring your flight attendant call button if you need a mask for your charge. If you have any safety concerns during flight, please let us know so we can address it during the flight. Thank you in advance for your support in promoting safety on board. In an effort to keep the cabin clean for this flight and future flights, we ask you avoid placing items you wish to discard in the seatbelt pocket in front of you. Throughout the flight, we'll be coming to the cabin frequently to avoid trash, and we appreciate your cooperation. As another way of keeping you safe during the COVID-19 pandemic, we have updated our service. In economy, we will be offering sealed beverages, and in first class, we will be offering a packaged snack and sealed beverage. If there is anything we can provide during the flight, please let us know. We'll do our best to take care of your requests. We'd like you to relax and enjoy the friendly service on tonight's flight.
gentlemen, I'll be coming through the cabin with a car. Please watch your shoulders, legs, knees, and toes. Thank you.
seatbelt sign.
For your safety, please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt. ask that you open the window shade for landing.
taxiway.
Right.
Have a wonderful evening and welcome to San Francisco.